And here he is coming up from behind you and to the left. Driving down, pick up 300 miles an hour. Watch carefully as he gets it through the vertical and starts a roll to the left. Changing the heading by 90 degrees in that 1/4 overlay. SNJ Harbor section. One of the most important aircraft I've ever seen. Advanced trainer for the Army, Navy, Canada. This time when Kevin comes back, he's going to perform another point roll for you, but this time, if you're counting, I think you're going to see a 16-point hesitation roll. Every 90 degrees, it's going to stop about 4 points by the time he gets to it. Let's watch and see. It goes up a lot of energy from the 16-point roll.